Hello, people. Press glasses. Hello, it's Raj from RK Studios, and we're back with episode 2 of Thief. When we left off, we're holding this bread, standing here. I had to drink a health potion because I had a bit of low health, and yeah, so definitely we have to get up here, and we're gonna do that. Goal one. I like the ladder textures. It's like three-dimensional. Adds a nice touch to it. So close. One more time. Should be able to get it this time. Ah. Alright, we need some help. We have two more tries, so make that one more try in terms of health. Let's eat a delicious apple. Maybe give us a buff. And the strength of the apple. Nope. Last try here. And we died. Alright, where are we? So, luckily keep inventory is on. Which is helpful. I guess it's expected that we die a couple times before finishing this game. So let's keep trying. Nope. We're gonna get this. Nope. Not yet. How about if I... Yeah! Made it! And jump. This is the easy part here. And yeah. We've advanced. After a bit of time wasting there. Alright. These are iron doors. Alright, let's see. Can't go there. Some wood here. Some pumpkins. A very nice scenery overall. It really has that old-fashioned feel. Especially these candles with that wax drip. Can't go there. So, nope, dead end. Are these vines I can climb? Oh, yep, I can climb these. That's a window, alright. Let's go this way. Nope, oh, yeah. What if I fall into water? I'm supposed to, oh, here's a place right here. Oh, it's a radar. That's a face right there. Crafting table. Oh! Being a thief, stealing all this stuff. That's a mushroom stew. We got some books here. Leather cap, leather tunic. Feel bad for whoever lives here. Because I've got nothing now. Where to next? Let's go. Alright, let's fall down. Alright. Go visit Basso. I can get to the clock tower through the gardens, but no way how to get past if this light is on. This is the restricted area. I need my bow and water arrow. I should go visit Basso. He probably has it. So I can't go this way. Alright. Let's go visit Basso. Can't go this way. Alright, so it looks like we're gonna have to do some more parkour here. Probably... Maybe here? Yeah. It's a random house. Yep, stealing more stuff. I don't know what this green stuff is, but let's find out. Is it? Nope, it's just 2 gold. Alright. So many things to steal. That's a skull, that's a face. Alright, where are we? Can't go in there. Nice, nice. So pretty much everything we loot from this game is just gonna give us points, pretty much. This is pretty fun. Hey, we've unlocked the next area. Potion mart. Alfred's potion's locked, of course. Let's see some bread. Let's move some of this out. The golden chair, or at golden chair. Oh, here, Basso is right here. Hello, Basso. Garrett, what are you doing here? I need my bow, Basso. I need it right now. Bow, what the? My bow, where is it? I'm sorry, Garrett, I sold it. What did you? To who? Don't tell me that you're going to steal it back. That's exactly what I'm going to do, Basso. Tell me who bought it. A guy named Tramp. He has his home close. Thanks, Basso. We'll talk about your reasons why you'd sell it later. Bye. Gate opened. Alright, fine, Tramp. Seems straightforward enough. Let's go up here. Let's see. Alright. I recognize this place. Can you go here yet? Nope. Gotta find Tramp. Probably have to... Oh! Meet Basso first. Okay. Yeah. Hello, people. Nice glasses. Person. Okay. Oops. Stuff. Can't go there. Nope. This way. Find a way into Tramp's house. There is the Tramp's house, but how to get it? Okay, so this is the house. I'm guessing there's some parkour here. I wouldn't be surprised. Bread. Aha! Open window. I'm guessing this is closed. I'm going to a store and steal everything. Alright, let's do this optional quest first. Looks like it could be fun. Unless that window's open too. Oh, alright, let's go this way. What's here? Can I go forward? Oh, alright. I got a leather cap. Where did I get that from? Can't even tell. Oh, is this an armor stand? Alright, where are the chests? be easier if I had night vision, but I guess thieves don't have night vision. Oh, here we go. Some diamonds and gold looking rods and more apples. Alright, optional quest complete. Let's go to the main quest. We'll be right back.